Bail has been set at $500,000 for the person accused in the murder of a Minnesota man. Ray Littlewolf made his first court appearance this morning in Marshall County after waiving extradition rights in Devil's Lake. He is charged with the murder and the beating and stabbing death of Ronald Foss at his home near Viking, Minnesota, March 16th. Littlewolf's next court appearance is set for May 12th.